Coronavirus pandemic here in Mississippi. The State Department of Health reported 361 new cases of COVID-19 today, as well as 10 new deaths. That brings the total number of cases since last March to above 302,000, and the total number of deaths is more than 6,900.